Artificial intelligence is reshaping how banks work, how they interact with clients, and how they compete.
It's helping our coders, it's helping compliance, it's helping with HR queries. But then you've also got a lot of top-down use cases. I think the future is agentic, though. That is when we're going to really see the game changer.
Agentic AI, autonomous programs that can theoretically perform tasks for a user without supervision, are the next step for many banks. Traditional AI is already streamlining fraud detection and credit assessment. And with generative AI enabling automated reporting, it's rapidly becoming the backbone of modern banking. However, the pace of development and adoption remains uneven across the industry. The Evident AI Index shows who's ahead. This year's leaderboard is again dominated by American banks, with JP Morgan taking the top spot for another year. Only two European lenders, UBS and HSBC, make it into the top eight. And evidence says the leading players are pulling further ahead, innovating at roughly twice the pace of the rest. They're banking on their multi-billion dollar investments paying off, with gains to the bottom line and better service for customers and clients.